way to flip the table over is through economics, the almighty dollar. Wherever you put your dollar is where you put your power. Y'all mad at Kanye West and Shania Twain for saying they're Trump supporters? Who gives a fuck what they think? They belong to the wealthy elite. They don't have any concept of what it is to be a regular person in this world trying to figure out how to get a gallon of milk to their babies. Keep putting your money in the pockets of the people who call the dogs on you, and let's see how that works out for you.
Kind of waiting for people to show up and getting things set up, letting this song play through. This is my latest release. Do some live looping. Warm up with a little piano playing. Check, check. Hold on, I'm gonna turn the noise reduction down a little bit. just so like background noise. Pick a song here. Just gonna quickly pick one. Here we go. House of the Rising Sun. Check, check. There it has been Vocal warm up for me there. All right, let's do some looping, and then we'll sing some more. Just trying to find a good one. Do this one. Okay. All right, live loop in time. handle my business in the name of the law. If he made you cry, gotta know he's not ready to die. Best prepare for the judgment's divine. I tell you who you can call. Won't be no sure. heart I'm closing in. On and down until the bitter end. You see me coming nearer, you gotta call. You better call the police, call the coroner, call up your priest. Heaven born death, won't be no peace when I find that. Okay, For What It's Worth by Buffalo Springfield. Do a reggae thing. Maybe not reggae. Let's do something else. I'm gonna try this song with piano or something. sometimes I have to trigger the track first, or it's, or there's, it's late. Let's try it again.
Yeah. Singing songs in a carousel.
mostly say. Up, Slim. How's it going, Slim? Thanks for always jumping in the chat and saying hello.
Are those your emotes? If those are your emotes, I like them. I like them a lot.
I guess I like them even if they're not your emotes. I'm doing good. Boss 505 loop station, and like there's a floor unit, but this has control pedals, and I have two on the floor that I can program, so that's really all I need. So, and then I have a lot of control with my hands here, obviously. Autopilot. Oh, hey, thanks Autopilot. Thanks for dropping in. Yeah, I have been doing a lot of producing lately, so I haven't been on Twitch as much because all my free time's going into like a hip hop track with some rappers and some other stuff. So, but yeah, hey, thanks for dropping in, and I'm sure I'll see you soon on your channel. Thank you. trying to end it. Yeah, that was fun. All right. Oh, see you soon. Or see you. Yeah, whatever. You know what I mean. See you soon, Slim. That's what I'm trying to say. Words. English is the language I speak. Spike American. All right. We're going to do a Cat Stevens song. This one will be piano, probably. And I think I'm just going to play and sing this one, and then we'll do another loop sesh after that. And actually, I'm going to do Rhodes keyboard instead of piano, specifically. Keep happening. I gotta reload the thing. I gotta reload the thing, otherwise they'll keep jamming. Oh no! What happened? Ah, oh, goddamn it! No, it's just my computer. Why can't? What's up? Do I make loops for people? Is my computer freaking out, or did we lose the connection? No, we're here. Anyways, hey, how's it going? Juwenzai, like Hawaii. I make loops for people? I make beats for people. Sometimes I collab with people, but then I also will, like, for tier 3 subscriptions, I'll do like an improvised loop session, you know, inspired by the person. But yeah, maybe elaborate on what you mean a little bit. Exactly. I guess if you wanted to, like, if you meant, like, make a beat, then, yeah, I mean, sometimes I do that, definitely. Okay, we're gonna play Miles from Nowhere by Cat Stevens. Good old Cat Stevens.
I have to climb. Oh.
I creep through the valleys. I grow through the wood. Oh, shit. I creep through the valleys. I grow through the wood. I know when I find you, my honey, I'm gonna make you feel good. Didn't know where they stick in. To go down an octave. Hello, my body. Maybe it's the Hold on. Could be the sustain pedal fucking up. Just gonna reopen the software again. Normally that's all that I need to do. Might just be unhappy tonight. I can delete some tracks and maybe it'll be less CPU intensive. I don't need to have like every instrument loaded at once. There we go, take the reverb off. Sorry, I don't need to have every instrument loaded at once, so I'll just do that. Loading it up. But in the meantime, let's pick a song and we can start with some guitar. Firefox. Had to reload it. I hope nobody said anything to me in the last like 30 seconds. Alright, I'm just picking a song here to do a live loop. I think I want to do like a hip-hop-y version of Hotel California. Everyone, it's overplayed, I know, but it's part of the reason it's overplayed is because it's fun to play and it's a good song. It's a good song. Good songs are overplayed. Songs that are fun to play are overcovered, I found. And fun and easy. Oh yeah, it's just enough variety in the chords that it sounds badass, but it's also pretty easy chord wise. Oh my god. What happened? I just tuned you. Less than 30 seconds ago. It was like, Hotel California, come on, bro. Nope, I'm going out of tune. Can't do it, I'm not gonna do it. It's like the Stairway to Heaven of guitars. Oh, and Joanne Zai, thank you for the follow. Okay. And yeah, my guitar is kind of buzzy, but I'm gonna solve that problem eventually by getting a multi-effects pedal that I'll have instead of running a bunch of pedals. Oh, well. And actually, I'm probably end up at some point getting this thing tuned up again. And get a new bridge. I never got a new bridge. I mean, it sounds nice, so. I'm just a perfectionist.
She stood in the doorway. I heard the mission bell.
Oh yeah. I was like, this sounds low. It's because I used to be capo.
dark desert highway.
Let's just try it this way. My capo is in my guitar case, which is outside the room. Let's try it this way, and then I'll capo if I need to.
On a dark desert highway, cool wind in my hair, warm smell of coldly tar rising up through the air. Up ahead in the distance, I saw a shimmering light. Anger heavy in my soccer dim, I had to stop for the night. As she stood in the doorway, heard the mission bell. And I was thinking to myself, this could be heaven, this could be hell. She lit up her candle, I shall be awake. There were voices down the party that I thought I heard them say.
Thank you.
the bass line.
Hear them say,
Check out any time you like, but you can't.
God, man, I fucked that ending up. Oh well. I was trying to end it smoothly and I just totally derailed it. But yeah, there you go. Hotel California, live loop version. Version. Let's see what else we got. Got a lot of reverb is what we got. This will be a fun one. See, I'm just getting rid of some, couple things here. Oh no, we don't want to get rid of that. That's cool. I was gonna play a song that I started fucking around, and now we're just going in a completely improv direction. Alright, okay. I'll play with that effect later. I thought I might have had something there, but I'll just fucking turn that into a song later. All right, let's play. Let's do this. Let's do this. I got an idea here. Let's follow through with my plan.
not the Barry White voice.
Maybe not that.
Touch you, 'cause I know. you feel me somewhere. You're closest to heaven I'll ever be, and I don't wanna go home right now. All I can taste is this moment. All I can breathe is your light. Sooner or later, it's over. I just don't wanna miss you tonight. And I don't want the world to see me, 'cause I don't. I just want you to know. I just want you to know who I am. I just want you to know who I am. I just want you. I just want you to know who I am. Can't fight the tears that are coming. For the moment of truth in your eyes, everything feels like the movie. You just bleed to know your life. Everything feels like movies. You just bleed just to know your life. And I don't think that they understand when everything meant to be broken. I just want you to know who I am. I just want you to know who I am. I just want you to know who I am, yeah. Oh. Oh. I just want you to know. I just want you to know who I am. And I just want you to know who I am. Yeah, yeah.
That was fun. Let's do something else. Something new. Something happening here. Man, there's some lag happening. Is that on my end or? All right. I'm gonna do "Feeling All Right" by Joe Cocker. Feeling all right. The other day, Mermaid Unicorn was playing it. Not this song, but playing "Respect" by Aretha Franklin, and I was like, you know, you might be able to mash those up. You might be able to, but I don't know. Maybe we'll try that. Maybe we will try that, maybe we will try that, maybe we will try that. All right, here we go. Thank you.
routine. Every night I have the strangest dream. Imprisoned by the way, could have been. You left me on my own now, so it seems I'm not to leave before I start to scream. The door and took the key, feeling alright. Oh, I'm not feeling good myself. Thank you.
Time, you know, I really felt that way. Oh, now, baby girl, don't you get lost in all I say. But that was it, and I know it's today. I just can't get off, so I'm here to stay. But this song comes along. Different name, in a different face, you're feeling alright.
I'm not feeling it good myself.
Feeling new good, feeling new good.
good, feeling new good, feeling up, feeling new good, feeling new good, feeling up.
Leave me for a start to scream.
out to give.
Joe Cocker mashed up with some Aretha Franklin. That was fun. Good times there. Fast Times at Ridgemont High. All right. Time's at 9:14. Okay, I have some production to do in the studio. Oh, no. Production doing the studio. I've got some production. So you should join me on this raid. Here we go. On. Yeah. Just gonna pull up.